Jules came here, based Dad! A lot of you recommended that I did a smoothie challenge. I thought I was done with challenges, but it looks like you guys want me to do another one. All these ingredients, you guys told me to get them. The smoothie challenge, normally you have 5 good ones and 5 bad ones. What I'm gonna do, as I'm deji, I'm just gonna add everything. Cause I'm insane, right? I can drink anything. I'm insane in the membrane. Alright, so let's just do this. Let's just get straight into this. We're gonna start off with Brussels sprouts. Alright, next, we're gonna add blue cheese. Smell it.
Oh. Nice.
What the hell? The whole thing?
Yeah, you're brave. Carry on.
Next, we'll add in some banana. We're gonna add some gherkins. I don't even know what this is. These things, I don't even know what they are. Oh, Dad, I'm gonna die. Dad, this is gonna kill me. Oh, this is gonna kill me. That's it, I'll just add 3. That's all I'm doing. That thing smells disgusting. Next, we're gonna add... the hell was this? Why do they all smell nasty? Next, we're gonna add in McDonald's cheeseburger. But forget the buns. We're just gonna add in the meat. Look at that. Look how nice that looks. That looks disgusting. Next, we're gonna add in onion. This is a large chunk. Oh my, I'm dead. We're gonna add in some Coke. I'm gonna die. Next, we're gonna add Marmite. For those in like America or different countries, this is seriously disgusting. This smells bad and it tastes horrible. Let's do it. Okay, I'm done. Oh my gosh. Oh. All this Marmite, disgusting, oh, I'm dead. Next, we're gonna add in some cinnamon sticks. Because apparently cinnamon sticks have more cinnamon. We're gonna just add 1 stick. Oh, I can't. Oh. We're gonna add in some hot sauce. Extra hot sauce.
That's enough.
Oh. Next, we're gonna add anchovies. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh. What is this? Now we're gonna add in something nice. Marshmallows. Now we're gonna add some orange juice.
Oh.
I'm dead. This is gonna kill me. Alright, now we're gonna add in some food colouring just to make it look nice. Cause this looks horrible. Does it taste nice?
No, it doesn't.
Ah! The fuck? We're done now. Time to blend this bitch. Ah! Alright, it's done. And that is what I have to drink. All right, let's do it.
We'll try and taste this.
This is like every single eating challenge I've ever done in one. Literally, this is insane. Oh. Smelling it always makes me do that. Oh, I'm the man. Who's the man?
You're the man.
I'm the man. Who's the man?
You're the man.
I'm the man. Who's the man?
You're the man.
I'm the man.
You're the man.
I'm the man.
You're the man.
No, no, no.
You're the man.
I can't do it. I should be serious. This thing stinks so bad. It smells as if you shit and then sucked it back in, but then you shit again. And you suck it in, and then shit 3 times, and then piss on it, and then manage to shit again, and you smell that, and your shit is diarrhea. That makes sense.
2, 1, go.
I could do it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Look at my fucking hair!